Did you know you can now dedicate your loved one's cremated remains as a memorial in reef-building material so their memory becomes a living treasure?
I found something the other day.
Oh, yeah?
The coral reef was flourishing. It was beautiful. Spiritual. There were these marine balls with plaques on them. So I looked it up online, on a computer.
Wow.
They have a website and everything. It's pretty cool.
The memorial reef balls contain ashes of loved ones and are their final resting place, which supports the creation of new reefs around the world. The fish love the reef balls. They've moved in and started to set up right away. Memorial Reef is also providing jobs for the local fishermen at the reef ball factory in Mexico. They offer employment and a much-needed supplemental income to the local people.
People can donate to the reef to help it grow. I was talking to the fish, and I think we should look after it and protect it.
Yeah, I'm down to do that.
We're working together to save the ocean.
You said you went on a computer?
Yes.
How'd you do that with the tail?
Oh, I just kind of grow legs.
Oh, I didn't know we could do that.
Yeah, we can do that.
It's cool. Sounds nice.